We were worried for them because we were thinking, you don't have dry clothes, you don't have food, you don't have water, you don't have a tent. What are you doing up here?
Well, thankfully, those girls were prepared. The three teenage girls now nominated for a prestigious Life Saving Award.